And a Macon woman turned 100 today, but by her lifestyle, you wouldn't know she was a century old. Ellen B. Lee still lives on her own, cooks, works in the yard, and goes to church every Sunday. Family and friends gathered at Glorious Hope Baptist Church to celebrate her. Lee said the trick to living this long and still enjoying her life comes from her faith.
Well, the Lord let me do it. I said, the Lord let me do what I want to do. I would just thank Him for everything. He's been good to me. I just thank him.
Lee says her favorite memory from growing up is simply going to church.